This is your boy Nels Gamer, guys. In today's video, we're gonna be looking at Team of the Week 30 investments, guys. I'm gonna be showing y'all what these players' prices are so far, what you're gonna be looking to pick these cards up for, and what you're gonna be looking to sell these cards for and make profit on, guys. Because Team of the Week investing is always that's one of the best ways to make coins on the game, guys. So I'm gonna show y'all how to invest, who to invest in, what prices is. I'm gonna show y'all the prices currently on Xbox, PS4, and PC, guys. If you are new to the channel, guys, hit that big red subscribe button underneath the video if you want to learn how to trade, if you want to learn the best trading methods, or if you just want to see good FIFA 18 and Fortnite content, guys. I am streaming on YouTube and Twitch. Twitch.tv/NelsGaming is my Twitch channel. The link is in the description, guys. Also, hit that the follow button on Twitter. My Twitter is at NelsGaming. That link is in the description as well, guys. And also, if you want to check out my Patreon and join my Patreon, where I give a short abbreviated version of Team of the Week investments and marquee matchup investments and man of match investments. That will show you who exactly to invest in. You won't have to watch the whole video, and you'll also get a couple different more perks. But that link will be in the description as well, guys. Smash that like button. Let's try to get 30 likes on this video, and also check out my vlog, entertainment, and prank channel. That channel link will be in the description, guys. So let's get into the video for today. I got my computer here. A lot of my fans, this is that watch me. You know, this is my first video with Facecam. I've been streaming with Facecam, but I did get a computer and Facecam and a good mic. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna go on my computer. I'm gonna look and I'm gonna kind of show y'all the prices or tell y'all the prices of PS4 and PC as well. First up is Joe Hart, guys. Joe Hart. Let's look at Joe Hart first. On Xbox, let's see, Joe Hart, let's check him out. Joe Hart is a BPL player, English goalkeeper, guys. He's around 24,000 on Xbox, 23,000 on PS4, guys. And the best time to invest in these informs, by the way, guys, is right after Squad Battle Awards, Sunday, Monday, depending on where you are. They come out around 6 p.m. Eastern time, Sunday night, which is 12 p.m., which is like Monday morning for the UK. So they come out at midnight for you UK people, and they come out at 6 p.m. Eastern for the USA. The best time to invest in these informs is like a couple hours, around 1 to 12 hours right after Squad Battle Awards leave. Like, as soon as those packs are open, all these informs start to go down in price, and you hold these cards for 7 to 10 days, and they go up, and you sell them and make profit. And the longer you wait, the more profit you make. A lot of people ask me, when should I sell these cards and when should I sell this card? It really is just a matter of time and a matter of how much profit you're willing to take and how patient you are. Because, the longer you hold a card with the correct knowledge, the longer or the more profit you will make. So Joe Hart, 23,000 on PS4, 24,000 on Xbox One, and 18,000 on PC, guys. If you're looking to pick them up on PS4, I would say try to get them under 18,000 coins on Sunday. Or Xbox One, I'd say same thing, under 18,000. And PC, I'd say under 15 would be a good price. And he's going to go up, I'd say, 5,000 to 10,000 coins from what his price ends on Wednesday. Because these players do go out of packs on Wednesdays, guys. So from Wednesday on, I say he'll go up 5,000 to 10,000 coins. So you'll be able to make anywhere from 7,000 to 12,000 coins profit on Joe Hart. Next up, we're going to look at, who do we want to look at next? We'll look at Paulista. Paulista, he is a Liga Santander center back. He has 69 pace, 85 defending, 79 physical. So, obviously he's a decent card, guys. He's discard, though. He's 11,000 on Xbox One, 11,000, almost 12,000 on PS4. Same thing with PC, 11,000. My best advice for him is, guys, just try to pick him up for under 11,000, 10,500. And, guys, he'll probably be one of those cards that go up to 15,000 to 18,000 coins. And, if there is another team, when there is another Team of the Week SBC, guys, he'll be one of those cards that, that will be used. Because, he's not really playable with at this point in the game. He only has 69 pace. He has 85 defending, but that's not spectacular. So, he's a good sub, a good bench player, and also he'll be a good SBC player to put in the SBC. So you're gonna be looking to make anywhere from 5,000 to 7,000 coins off Gabriel Paulista. So it's not a bad pickup. not the best informed to invest in, not the worst for sure. Next up is Elizondo. I guess that's how you say his name, the right back. He's another Liga Santander player, guys. He's currently going for $15,000 on Xbox, $16,000 on PS4, and $16,000 on PC, guys. I would say, guys, honestly, try to pick this guy up for under 12,000 coins, 12K and under on Xbox One. On PS4, maybe 13 and under, and PC, 13 and under as well. The trick is, guys, Sunday, when Squad Battle Awards come out, Sunday, Monday, just try to start picking up these cards as cheap as possible. Try to snipe them and get them as cheap as possible. That is the main goal here. But the cheaper, definitely the better, because, I mean, that's the more profit you make. Let's look at the next inform. We'll look at Mr. Thorgan Hazard, Eden Hazard's younger brother. Thorgan, he's going for around 15,000 coins on Xbox. No, he's going for around 17,000 coins on Xbox, 17,000 on PS4, and 16,000 on PC, guys. For Thorgan, I would say he's a Bundesliga player. He has good stats. His stats aren't bad. His stats aren't amazing. 84 pace, 83 shooting, 87 dribbling with 84 passing. So he definitely is a talented player. I mean, he can be a good bench player. He can come off the bench and do some good, make some good plays for you. I would say, honestly, guys, try to pick him up for under 14,000 on Xbox One and PS4. And he'll probably be one of those players that hits maybe 23 to 25K, maybe a little bit more, especially with SBCs getting ready to start rolling out. Maybe another Team of the Week SBC coming out here soon. So, I mean, you can look for him to go all the way back up to 25,000 coins. So, you'll make anywhere from 5 to 10,000 coins on Thorgan Hazard, guys. Next up, we're going to look at Promises. Promises, the reason we're going to invest in Promises is because he's a good overpowered player, and a lot of people do use him. A lot of people have been using, like, his, I think it's his League SBC card. He's around 42,000 coins on Xbox, 46,000 on PS4, 33,000 on PC, guys. For Xbox One, I'd say try to look at getting him for under 35K. For PS4, I'd say under 40,000 coins, 40 to 38,000 coins on PS4, and around 28K and under on PC, guys. I would say that, I mean, the sky's the limit with this guy. I mean, it all just depends on how many players use him and hype him up. If a lot of YouTubers use him and hype him up, then, of course, his price is going to go up a little bit more. I would honestly say Promises, on Xbox, I would say he'll go up 10 to 15,000 coins from what his price ends at on Wednesday. Same thing on PS4, and I'd say he'd go up 8 to 10,000 coins on PC. So, I mean, the sky really is the limit. You can see Promises go up to all the way back up to 60,000 coins, or 50,000 coins, sorry, on Xbox, and maybe even 55, 60K on PS4. But next up, we're going to look at, and that card really does look good. I mean, 91 pace, 86 shooting, 90 dribbling. What's his weak foot? Four star? Yeah, that's a good card, guys. That definitely is a good card, good super sub or good starter. Next up, we have Marcelo from the League One, guys. This card is a pretty good card. The only thing that worries me is his pace, but everything else is good. He's a League One center back, guys, Brazilian also, so that's also good. 72 pace, 87 defending, 89 physical. So, I mean, he has all the good stats and intangibles to be a good player. 87 interceptions, 90 heading accuracy. 88 stand tackle, 82 slide tackle, 85 marking. So, I mean, definitely a great defensive player. And he's also really strong with 97 strength. He's 33,000, 34,000 on Xbox, 30,000 on PS4, 28,000 on PC right now, guys. I'd say on Xbox, try to pick him up for under 28,000 coins. For PS4, under 25,000 coins. And PC, under 23,000 coins. And he's one of those players that can go up 7 to 10,000 coins. So you can see him on Xbox going all the way back up to maybe even in that 38 to 40K range. And on PS4 to 35 to 40K range, somewhere in there. But next up, guys, we're going to look at, let's see, iSpice. We'll look at iSpice. iSpice is, look at this, he's a high-rated inform and he's really, really cheap. Has really good stats. I mean, 85 pace. 80, what is this? Let's look at this. 85 pace, 90 shooting, 82 passing, 90 dribbling. I mean, that card is absolutely just mental. 88 acceleration, 82 sprint speed, 93 finishing, 92 attacking, 85 shot power, 86 long shots, and 93 volleys, guys. On Xbox One, he's going for around 55,000 coins, 55 to 60K. His price really is scattered. I'd say he's going for around 55,000 coins. We'll put it in the middle. On PS4, he's going for around 63,000, 64,000. And on PC, he's going for 44,000 coins, somewhere in that price range. So his price range is scattered across the different platforms. I'd say on Xbox, I'd say try to get him for under 45,000 coins. 50 to 45,000 coins, somewhere in that price range. On PS4, I'd say get them for under 58 to 55,000 coins in that price range. And PC, I would say anywhere from 37 to 35,000 coins for PC. And you're going to look, I mean, this card is really a good inform to invest in because the sky is the limit again on him. He's an 87 inform, and last year they released a whole bunch of SBCs. Which required high rating informs towards the end of the game. So guys, iSpy's naturally, I would say, within the next 7 to 10 days, he will naturally go up 10 to 15,000 coins with him being such a high rating inform. So I'd say you could look for him on Xbox to go up to 55 to 60,000 coins, and on PS4, you could look for him to go up to anywhere from 65 to 70,000 coins, and on PC, anywhere from 45 to even 50,000 coins as well. So iSpy is definitely a good inform. You can make anywhere from 10 to even 20,000 coins on him. I think that he will definitely be a good inform to invest in, especially with him being such a high rated card. Next up is DePay, guys. This is a little bit more of an expensive inform, but I mean, look at his stats. I mean, his stats show that he's worth the money, guys. I mean, 93 pace, 86 shooting. 82 passing, 87 dribbling, 82 physical. So, I mean, he 94 acceleration, 91 sprint speed. That is amazing. 98 shot power, 90 long shots, 83 attack positioning, 80 finishing. I mean, the only thing that worries me is his finishing is a little bit low. But he has 99 free kick accuracy, 96 curve. So, he's a really good finesse shot. 90 dribbling. I mean, so he can also dribble the ball. So, it's a good card. I would say, I would honestly say, that he will go up 20 to 30,000 coins. I mean, right now on Xbox, he's at 130,000. PS4, he's at 145,000. On PC, he's 90,000. I would say on Xbox, try to get him for under 115,000 coins. PS4, under 130,000 coins. And PC, I'd say under somewhere in that 80 to maybe even 82,000, 83,000 coin range. Somewhere in there is a perfect price for him. And I would say the Pi, guys, he can easily go back up to, I'd say, I think he could go up 20,000 coins across Xbox and PS4. If you invest in him, I think you can make 20,000 coins a card. I think he could go up all the way back up to 150, 155,000 on Xbox. Maybe not that high. Maybe 135, 140,000 coins. And on PS4, he'll probably go back up to 150, 155,000. So you can definitely make some profit off of DePay. That card is absolutely disgusting, guys. And I mean, I think he gets a link. You can link him with you can definitely link him with Promises. So you can run DePay as striker, Promises at left wing, and get some good chemistry. But next up, let's see. Who else do we want to talk about? We'll talk about Welbeck. Welbeck, he's a good inform to invest in. I mean, he's around 22,000 on Xbox, 18,000, 19,000 on PS4, 15K on PC. I would say, guys, for on Xbox, Welbeck, try to pick him up around 18, 17K at the most. On PS4, I'd say 13 to 15,000 coins at the most. And you're looking to make 5 to 10,000 coins profit. On Welbeck, he's a BPL player, so he's gonna go up naturally. Bella, I don't even know how to say his name. Balotelli, he's kind of expensive. He's a little bit more high priced, which is, I mean, granted, he has 84 pace, 86 shooting, 83 dribbling, 86 physical. He is an Italian Calcio A player, so I mean that is why he is a little bit still pricey, 85 rated. I'd say right now he's going for 43,000 coins on Xbox, around 50,000 on PS4, 40K on PC. Look to pick him up on Xbox around 35,000 coins. On the PS4, look to pick him up around 40,000 coins. PC, 35,000 coins as well. And you're going to look to make around 8 to 10,000 coins profit on each bell. I'll call them bell. But let's look at the last in form. We're going to look at, which is going to be Adur. Adur, he's a Bundesliga goalkeeper. Look at his stats. I mean, he has decent stats. 83 diving, 85 reflexes, 82 handling, 84 positioning. I mean, he'll be a good keeper for people who are building budget teams, guys. I mean, he's 11,000 coins across all platforms, PS4, Xbox One, and PC. And, guys, I mean, he's probably not going to go down much more. You probably can maybe get him for 10.75, 10.5 maybe. If you can get him for that price, great. I mean, if you pay 11,000 for him right now, that's also just a good price. He'll be one of those informs that go back up to 15K, 18,000 coins. So you'll make a comfortable comfortable 4,000 to 7,000 coins profit per Adler. I don't know why I called him Adur. His name is Adler. But I mean, that is definitely a good inform to invest in if you're on a budget. For one, if you're on a budget, you need a good goalkeeper from the Bundesliga. He's definitely a good pickup. And if you don't have a lot of coins, say you have like 100,000 coins and you're going to make 50,000 coins off these Team of the Week investments, you can pick up a couple of Adlers. How do I keep calling them Adur? You can pick up a couple of Adlers and maybe even a couple of Paulistas, and you can make some coins, guys. But that is going to do it. For those who want to pick up Pogba, Eriksen, and Dybala, I would say, first off, if you're going to buy them to play with, I'd say pick them up same time right after Squad Battle Awards go out. Within that first 10 to 12 hours, that is the best time to pick up those cards. I would pick up Dybala, Pogba, and Eriksen then. But my best advice is don't buy these cards for investments, because it's just no point. You're going to make coins. Yeah, you're going to make 20, 30,000 coins. But think about it, guys. If you invest in, let's say, for example, if you invest in 10 Welbecks for 300 or 200,000 coins. Let's say you invest in, who's a good inform? Good one. Let's say you invest in a couple Joe Harts. Like, let's say you invest in, for example, 20 of them for 200,000 coins. That's just for example. Or Adler, you buy 20 of them for 200,000 coins. Eriksen is about somewhere in that price range. Just imagine that the Eriksen is 200,000 coins. You can buy 10 Adlers, make anywhere from 5,000 to 7,000 coins profit. Let's say you make 7K at Adler. You buy 20 of them, or you buy 10 of them. You're going to make 70,000 coins off 200K, compared to you're only going to make 20,000 to 30,000 coins off Eriksen, because you're going to get taxed and he's not going to go up, just skyrocket up, because people know that he's about to get a team of the season. Team of the season getting ready to come out. So, I mean, he's not going to super skyrocket up in price. I mean, it's just it's quantity over quality, guys. This is different. This is quantity over quality. If you can pick up more informs, make more coins, that is the goal here. But thank y'all, guys, for watching, guys. Thank you for all the support. Hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. It's me, Boy Nails Gaming. I'm out. Peace.